Talk about how difficult it was to make sure that everybody had something to do in this movie.
Hard is the word. It's all about structure. It's all about figuring out just enough for everyone, because too much is going to just throw people. And at the same time, you don't ever want to leave anybody in the cold. It really is just hard work, just figuring out structurally how they're all going to matter, how they're all going to drive the plot. Once you've got that, then it's just writing the characters, and that's fun.
Well, which character was the most difficult to sort of nail down?
Well, you know, none of them was difficult to write, really. I've lived with these characters for so long. But the Hulk and Bruce Banner were two characters, one or two, that, you know, we really had to reimagine. And with Mark made it very easy. But it's a real labor to get that guy right.
Having made so many beloved sort of genre properties in the past, does that make you feel sort of emboldened coming into something like this? Or does it make you feel more intimidated because there's an expectation that audiences may have about you taking on something this big?
I think you have to have just an insanely massive ego to think you can pull this off. I think I was out of my mind. There were many times while I was writing, while I was filming, that I thought, a grown-up should be doing this. But it is the kind of thing I've done. You know, I've done a lot of things about teams, people who are bigger than life, and you know, isolated people in pain. And that's who these guys are.
When you were sort of conceiving this, I can only imagine that you had to come up with a number of different potential ideas. Are any of those potentially viable for what might come next?
You know, when an idea falls out, generally speaking, it's not because it would work better later. It's because it was an alternate to what's there. So, yeah, I probably wrote this movie 4 times, and there's some stuff I was very sorry to let go of, but it's doubtful that I'd recycle it. The idea is always for these moments and these humorous moments and these character moments to come from the situation they're in at the time, which will be different.
Well, is there one character from the Marvel Universe that if you had your druthers, you would make sure got into the next Avengers movie, or that you would like to see brought to the screen?
There's a bunch, but I honestly, I thought 6 was plenty.